A deadly hit and run is under investigation in Santa Maria tonight. Santa Maria police say they responded near the intersection of North Broadway and East Tunnel Street around 11:20 yesterday and found a person had been hit by a vehicle. That person was pronounced dead at the scene. Police are still working to gather suspect information and notify the victim's family.